What an exciting way for us to celebrate year 30 of this festival. While the Gordon Goodwin Band is changing and relaxing after their sound check, getting massages, whatever they need, we're going to be the entertainment for a bit. So we're going to start off with Into the Blue. Chuck Owen.
I'm
going to feature our tenor sax, Brian Nipper. This is one of my favorite McGailey tunes. This is entitled Absolution.
Thank you. more song left, so you want to keep some of that enthusiasm. Go ahead and have a seat. Thank you guys so much. Are you guys having a good time tonight? Is this fun or what? My name is John Augustine, and I do publicity for the Folsom High School Music Boosters, and on behalf of the Boosters, we want to thank everybody who traveled so far or so close to be with us tonight. It takes a lot of work to get things done, but it takes you to sign up and come. We're so grateful for all the time you put in, all the directors, all the parents. Let's hear it for the parents and the directors right now. To the last song tonight, and of course I know you guys want to hear Gordon Goodwin's Big Fat Band tonight, and that's really all I think. We want to say a few words of thanks. You know, to put on this festival, it takes a lot of volunteers, a lot of hours, countless hours, and we certainly want to give some recognition to those folks, but we had a new chairperson who chaired this entire event. It happens on this campus and at the high school, and she did an incredible job. Can we put a round of applause together for all the volunteers and for Barbara Cologne, who had a a much younger man of Music Boosters. You know, 30 is a big number, but it's really pales in comparison to the countless children, the countless kids, the countless families who've been influenced by not only Mr. Gazer, but every director, every parent, and every kid that put the time in to have these kind of experiences that literally changed their lives. So on behalf of the Music Boosters, on behalf of all the parents and the grateful families, we want to celebrate with Mr. Gazer. Let's give it up for 30 years of Folsom Jazz.
Celebration. I asked last August. I asked John Diverso if he would write us a tune, and he said sure. So we're gonna close with this now. This is entitled "Big Time 2020," and what he tells me this is about is today's political climate. So hold on now. So he said you're not gonna hear a whole lot of grooves. So on purpose, the tempo fluctuates a lot, but it's a lot of fun. We have a vocal soloist that will come out. And this is a fun tune. This is Big Time 2020.
just to embarrass my family. I'm sorry, yo, I'm off Leno, Shabbat Shalom. I got the blow of the past to make a rebel lose control of his letter. And me bragging, I need that. Eureka status, Eureka savage. Eureka has been at wreak havoc. You see that? That's like getting a flashlight to mask light, a black eye to have sight, a traffic light to crash bikes, an appetite to that light, the afterlife to flatline. Look. They don't want me to sound out of ground, but they don't know I'm a landmine. You're fumbling lines. I'm the ultimate new entrepreneur. There's levels, and I jump to get mine. You can fit a bucket of fries, a couple of knives, and helmet supplies in the back.